Morning guys, Heidi here. So today it's Monday, so I'm starting my sit-to stance from scratch again after my about 2 months waiting for my foot to heal. So yeah, please like, share and subscribe, and remember hashtag Dankiesus for alles. Let's go. Lucky number one.
Tie your foot down. Enkel draai uit. En voet is skeef.
Was at this stage that I realized I really need to start doing it more.
You're making it look easy, Heidi.
This really isn't.
Your left foot is swinging out. The heel.
Hey?
Yeah. Hoek zo. Number what is that?
I think it's six.
Number six. No. Four to go. Guys, it looks easy, but it's hard work. So much hard work.
All those muscles that needs to be activated, and yeah, obviously the core. Eesh. This blubber has to go.
Heidi, before you get up, make sure your foot placement is correct and straight. Because that foot, that one, the heel is moving out.
Is it in again?
Now it looks good. It does it again. You'll see on the video. No, I think it's number 8.
Oh.
Two to go. And touch. One to go. Make the bum just touch and get up. And do one more just for good luck. Okay, 11.
Guys, there's more to sit to stand. It's just normal sitting and standing. It's activating all those muscles and sending the signals from the brain to the rest of the body. So yeah, it might look easy, but watch me in a week's time. I'm doing this every day for the next few weeks. And then at the end, you'll see the the results. Pretty amazing. Love, Heidi.